Okay, I saved the game. Now, I thought there was nothing in here, right? Before I leave, I need to make sure. Walk from the other side. I need something to cut her band-aids off. Yep, nope, fuck that. And I'm proceeding to go to the door.
Why is this here?
I don't know how to do this, what the hell? Is it that? I honestly don't know what to do. This game. With all of its puzzles. I honestly don't know what to do here. It doesn't really tell you what to do here. The only thing I can think of is just to line these up, but can't really line these up though. Is it like that? The lines are connected. Shit. Oh, I did it. What the fuck am I gonna do with tweezers? I swear to God. The tweezers on her eyes? Wait, there's something in her mouth. Something to cut. I don't know what that eye is for. Okay, I need something to now I need to find something that I could play this song. Why did I just get goosebumps right when I opened that door? Holy shit, that scared the crap out of me. Looks like it's not in the right order. Wait, it comes. I don't. Thing is, why does this not make sense? It comes Mary. Oh, wait. Mary's in the baby, then the box, right? What's the order then? What the hell? Okay, thanks, Tyler. You love these kind of puzzles, think. What order is it? The thing is, okay, so they said, wait, based on the last game, I think the baby was born, then they got married, let's say they got toy, then their grandmother or aunt got them that, and then she tells them stories. Okay, that doesn't work. What about if it's like this then? Okay, that baby has to be in front then. Damn, you guys. I was ask you guys what you guys think, but it's a pre-recorded episode, so I don't ruin the game. I have no goddamn clue what to do. I don't know if they got the toys first, then that. Marriage is last. Fuck, let's try that one. I don't know what to order though, huh? There we go. What the hell? Damn it. I was trying to beat myself before that happened. Okay. Myra, you're being creepy as hell. she's still alive? Oh, which bird was it? Oh, wait, let me go back to that eye. There was the crow looking to the right. Crow looking to the right. Three eyes closed. There we go. Can I have my weapon back, please? Even Ethan looked away. Can I kill this doll already? She's messing with my mind. Now that's creepy. No, what the fuck? What am I supposed to do? Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay.
Oh!
Come on, Opa. Holy shit, you guys. Hell to the no. Okay, this house is like fucking with my screen filter. Hey, you guys, the screen filter that's going on, that is not me in editing, that is the actual game.
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? That makes two.
Where's my last belonging, so? Could it be at the Beatrix? Hopefully it's back where he is. Doesn't really tell you where your shit is. That's the most creepiest experience I have ever had in that in a house, man. But yeah, you guys, that was not me with that filter. That was the actual game. That is weird. I'm thinking my shit would be there, right? That was probably the easiest boss fight ever. I just had to find her, and I got lucky with finding her the last time. I forgot this elevator takes forever. Da-na-na-na. Going in a circle all day, waiting for this game to hurry up. Come on, this elevator takes forever. There we go. I guess I need to find a part of that plaque. Oh wait, I do have my items, what the hell? I don't even know what this is. Oh, I might trade the shotgun though. Okay, I might just stick with the shotgun that I have. I need to see which one's more powerful, though. Two more to go.
Does this look familiar to you?
Get the hell away with me with that doll, man.
Please do take a look at my new stock. Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Leave this to me.
Okay, then I'm gonna be yeah, these two are better, so I'm gonna just go with these two.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
I'm gonna sell.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Pay me no mind.
I'm gonna sell this pistol. And I guess a shotgun.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications and will do them for a small fee.
Now I can buy those upgrades. Gotta buy these back, okay. If I wanted to.
Till next we meet.
Oh, that's easy. I could just do that. Move all the weapons over here. And I got rid of two of them. Eh. There we go. Oh, that's better. Oh wow, just rid of it. Alright, never mind. Do